found behind a strip mall in the same area that three other people were discovered dead in 2007. Police believe it's the work of a serial killer.